The only thing better than hot cocoa is a hot cocoa cookie.
I'm not kidding you when I say that these are the best cookies I've ever made. And that's a bold statement because I have a really good chocolate chip cookie recipe and these ones top even that. Seriously, save this video right now because you're going to want this recipe. It's the perfect thing for the holiday season. But honestly, I wouldn't judge it if you made them in July. They're actually that good. I think it's because the chocolate cookie has very little flour in it, so they're super gooey and chewy, almost like a brownie. And then that soft marshmallow on top just gets a little bit toasty and sits underneath a big pool of chocolate ganache. I mean, come on, brownie, marshmallows, chocolate ganache, Christmas sprinkles. Name a better combo. I'll wait. That's what I thought. Give them a try and let me know what you think.
Oh my gosh,